Oh, hi.
I don't know what to do. I don't even have friends who have kids.
I'm not a kid.
I want to treat you like the adult that your father wanted you to grow into, and that your mother wished she could see. Why can't you look me in the face?
You were twins. Looking at you is like looking at a ghost.
Do you remember her?
Well, I was 5 when she died.
It's been a rough week. Let's just be friends for now.
Drink it.
I'm not a milk drinker per se.
Beer?
I'm driving.
To Silver Falls?
Why would I want to go to haunted Silver Falls?
Burning Mannequin.
Oh, that. Yeah, I'm not tuned into the cool kids like you are.
Jordan's not ready for the falls.
That's why we're going to the movies.
Drink it. It's hard to funnel beer when your gut's full of 2%. How'd she do? At school, her first week.
I don't know about her. But it's been the best week of my life.
She just lost her father, Larry. She plays like she's okay, but you're smart enough to know she's not, right?
Yeah, she's safe.
Let's go. Wait.
Good night, Larry. I like that kid.
Come on. Hey, guys. Hey.
Thank you, thank you.
Hey, Larry. Check this out. That kicks in mild. And it wraps around your brain like a warm blanket. It's fast, Albert. I'd buy 2, because when I did it, I took one, and took another one a half hour later. And you won't need to drink.
2? Do you really need that many?
Come on, Larry. You know I don't sell anything I haven't tried myself.
Actually, I don't. But, how much?
100 for 4. Trust me. You want a friend to be in your world.
Seriously? That price is a ripoff.
And that surprises you? Where do you think you are, L.A.?
I'm not taking this.
Why not?
Well, it's just not my style.
Well, you're from L.A.
Yeah, but that's not who I am.
Please, if we don't do this, you're gonna be bored out of your mind and you're never gonna go out with me again.
I like this.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, I've never been in the woods before. Griffith Park, but that's like more dogs than trees. Why the mannequin?
Oh, scares the ghosts.
Ghosts?
Yeah, there's a lot of dead people in Silver Falls. Didn't anyone tell you? It's a ghost city, USA.
Right. So, who died?
Who didn't die? I've been to 6 funerals. There were, several suicides, a car accident, a bulimic whose stomach exploded.
Drowning and leukemia.
Mom and Dad? You want to talk about it?
Tell me more about the ghosts.
Well, they're nice. They only kill you once.
I could die once.
Yeah, they like to stop by and watch you sleep.
My favorite.
Yeah, they like to whisper to you. Jordan. They like to open doors that have been closed, turn on appliances.
Well, that's how they talk.
I don't speak haunted. I'm pretty sure they like candy. The Reese's, the Milk Duds, wrappers all over the floor. Come on, let's go.
Larry? Larry? Larry?
Do me a favor and tell him my name is Jane.
Jane Smith.
Why? You got a record?
Can you
be cool? Or do we need to tell you how to do this?
If we get out of this, you owe me one. Oh. Oh, no. It counts for kissing.
Damn it, he's coming up on my side.
Your left taillight is out, Robbie.
Again? I just had it fixed. Must have a short.
I told you not to take the pickup.
Dad, I'm a little low on gas.
You take her home. Her home.
Yes, Dad.
Dad.
You know, he's not gonna be able to keep up with you.
Excuse me?
Look, I've known Larry a long time. He's cool. Good guy. Obviously not your type.
Like you.
You couldn't even keep up with me. But I could go slower. And fast nicely. We're with less clothes.
Must you be fast with this?
Depends what you do with it.
Well, thanks for the ride.
No, it hasn't begun yet. It's about to.
Does that really work for you?
I don't have to work for anything.
Well, you'll be working for yourself tonight.
you want me to put these somewhere else?
I like them the way they were.
Then why did you do this?
I didn't.
Maybe it was the wind. House is drafty.
Here we go.
Hope you're hungry.
I like cereal. Like low tech. Cheerios, Life, Pops.
She likes cereal.
She likes cereal.
We'll get some today.
So how come my dad never visited? And why haven't you guys ever come to LA?
Like you said, I look just like your mother. It was hard for him, and for me.
So Silver Falls really haunted? Or is Larry just pulling my leg?
No. But we do have some ghosts in the house.
And the bodies we keep in the basement.
That's the smell.
No, that's my cooking.
Hey, it's Larry. You don't have to leave a message. I have caller ID and will now commence stalking.
Don't tell me. Miss Hollywood. And you must be looking for my handsome son, the valedictorian who scored 2,400 on his SATs.
Hi, Mr. Parrish.
Dr. Parrish.
Dr. Parrish. Jordan, not Miss Hollywood.
But the same Jordan who got my son arrested for carrying enough alprazolam to sedate a horse.
No. No, not that Jordan.
How's that going to look on a Stanford application, do you think?
Well, they don't have to know.
He was arrested.
By who, Robbie's dad? I mean, I'm sure we could work something out.
Okay, you've been here 2 weeks and you've got us dialed in, don't you?
No, I'm just...
Staying away from my son. He's grounded. You can see him at school because I can't help that, but that's it. Goodbye, Jordan.
Jordan. This fire ought to chill my heart. This fire ought
to chill my heart.
Thank you.
We might be in over our heads.
We can deal with anything, right?
Right. My turn.
It's not nice to sneak around.
I didn't mean to. My door keeps opening.
Country homes have their own personality. Your door is just expressing itself.
I locked it.
Then it wouldn't have opened.
Maybe you thought you locked it.
Well, if you're scared, you can sleep with us.
Kevin, that sounded bad.
I'm in here on a sleeping bag.
I'm not sleeping very well.
There's a wool blanket in the second closet. It's heavy. It might help you sleep.
And Jordan, next time when our door is shut and you need something, knock.
Have you seen my silk scarf? It's black and gold. Actually, don't ask me how, but it's Hermes. I had it in my room, but it's gone.
Did my mom sleepwalk?
No.
Maybe I sleepwalk. The pictures, my door, stuff. Maybe.
Or maybe it's the wind. Oh, by the way, I found some candy wrappers in your room. Be careful. We get mice.
I'm gonna be late.
It's black and gold, the scarf, if you see it.
Thank you.
F you. Now, isn't this better? Only a matter of time.
Did Robbie really drive you home?
I couldn't find you.
Don't.
What?
Give me the we should be friends speech. I know it by memory.
Why would I do that?
Robbie said he drove you home. Emphasis on drove.
And you believed him?
Well, not at first, but I figured I was just being delusional.
Robbie doesn't know anything about driving. But you do.
No. Actually, yeah. Yes, I do.
You drive with your heart.
I so did not want to be your friend.
How long are you grounded for?
I told my dad that I bought this stuff, but he doesn't believe me. He thinks you're the Antichrist.
Well, don't worry, I know how to sneak around.
And I won't be grounded for long. My dad's a shrink, and he'll just read a report about confinement and adolescence, and then he'll cave. Parents. Just gotta wait him out.
Why can't I find a single book on the paranormal, ghosts, or spirits?
Well, you're in the school library. No one expects you to read. I was just kidding about all that stuff the other night.
My bedroom door opens by itself.
Good to know. What about your window?
Seriously, that's creepy.
Houses have a mind of their own.
And I can't get this ring off. It's been a couple days.
I actually know about this. Come on.
Ooh. Yeah. Boys' room.
Yeah.
It's gonna hurt.
It's not gonna hurt, okay? Come here. See?
I told you.
I swear, I felt it. It was off.
Creepy, right?
Who gave it to you anyway? Robbie?
I found it in the woods at Silver Falls. I heard you whispering my name and I saw it at my feet.
No, I didn't whisper, no.
Well, I thought maybe you dropped it.
So this isn't even your ring?
No. And to be honest, I don't really remember putting it on. It's like, I'm not crazy. But it's like it chose me.
Okay, well, we're getting it off. Let me just figure out how. Come on.
Hey, Jordan. Have a seat.
What's up?
They sent your file.
File?
The executor of your father's will. He wanted us to be prepared because we don't have kids.
You got caught shoplifting when you were 12. You smoked pot, you did drugs.
My dad got a new girlfriend. I was acting out. It was obvious. Like, I knew I was gonna get caught.
And why did you wanna get caught here?
What?
Jordan, we know you're mourning your father. You miss him. This is a new town.
Maybe you think we're a little strange, but we're really normal.
I like it here.
Then why'd you go in my wallet?
And my scarf. Your mother gave me that scarf.
What are you talking about?
Come on, Jordan. Maybe we've never been parents before, but we're not stupid.
Are you on drugs now? No, don't answer that.
What's going on?
You tell us.
I can't until you tell me what you think I did.
God damn it. You stole from us. You took our stuff.
What makes you think I did
it? We found them.
In your underwear drawer.
You went in my room in my drawers?
Don't turn it around on us.
I swear on the penalty of death, I didn't take your shit.
We made an appointment for you to talk to someone.
Dr. Parrish.
Dr. Parrish?
He'll see you tomorrow.
I'll see anyone you want. You can come. Just please, not Larry's dad.
I can't drive you 40 miles to the next therapist.
And there's another problem. Tonight is date night.
Well, I don't know what that means.
Date night means that I will not neglect my wife. Because you're now a member of this family.
No kids allowed.
I'm not a kid.
You're part of our home. We just can't have you stealing from it. So, we're going out tonight as planned. But you're staying in. So sad.
I know this might seem a bit extreme to you.
You'll talk to Dr. Parrish and things will be fine.
Don't hate us, Jordan. Please don't use us. That's good. Date night.
Cocksucking motherfucker, goddamn asshole.
I'm gonna have to unhinge the door.
We are awful. Awful people.
We are not that bad. No, we're not that bad. We make mistakes. We're gonna learn, and Jordan's gonna learn.
Kevin, we imprisoned her.
Well, if she would have found her stash, then we'd lose the upper hand. What?
We definitely failed. Childproofing 101.
Oh, man. Well, is date night over?
Is that what you want?
I want what you want.
could drive. There's no way.
Get her clothes off and get her to bed.
Hey, I'm Jordan. So, does she have a name? Is she special? Jorpa special? What is this? Like some sort of reverse psychology? Like, invite another foster kid in and create some sort of sibling rivalry. Oh God, this isn't happening.
Jordan, it's over now. We are so sorry. Your mother was claustrophobic. We didn't know that you were too. We won't be doing anything like that again.
You have an appointment with Dr. Parrish this morning before school.
I can't breathe.
How many pills did you give her?
Just the one.
Jordan, it's a new day. It can't be stopped. Deal with it.
Seatbelt.
there legends about Silver Falls?
What kind?
Ones involving a ring.
You mean like lost treasure?
Ghosts.
Ashman. Burned American Indian. That's more of a Yeti thing, you know, to attract tourists.
No, like maybe involving a girl. Maybe my age.
You seen a ghost?
No, it's a creative writing assignment for school.
You like to write? Your mother wrote.
I just want to base it on something real. Make it authentic.
Find your face. Not your forever face, your for now face. There are no bad faces, Jordan. You're not leaving here until you do this.
Do you always see your patients in your kitchen?
I meet my patients where I believe they'll be the most comfortable. My office is at the hospital. Would you prefer to meet there? Oh. And what are we happy about?
That we just completed the task, so we get to move on.
Are you sleeping?
Like a baby.
Are you afraid of being left alone?
I prefer it.
Your grades, Jordan, they've been up and down. Is there someone else in the room?
No.
Are they telling you not to trust me?
Are you hearing things?
Because you keep looking over there.
Nervous.
Are you afraid of what's in your file?
No.
Because you look troubled.
I have a math test.
I'll want to see you once a week, Wednesdays. But if you continue to lie to me and avoid my questions, I'm going to want to see you every morning. And when I see you next time, I want you to tell me something no one else knows about you.
I knew you'd get tired of pretending you liked it here. Look, there's this place I go when everything seems to get to be just too much. It's a little waterfall over in Silver Falls. You can walk behind it.
Why would I want to do that?
Watch the icicles melt. Things seem to go right for me after I go there. Do you want to go?
Hey, leave her alone.
Or what?
Nothing. Just stop being a jerk and you can just go.
No. Robbie, stop! Get off him, what's wrong with you? Get off!
Get off!
Just show him how it's done.
You okay? Are you just gonna let him do that?
He's just like his dad. Gets away with murder. Always has. I'll be fine. I was actually about to get the upper hand.
think he knew it.
Let's ditch.
I have a killer attendance record.
Not anymore. Come on.
Where do you want to go?
Cemetery.
I was thinking the same thing. Cemetery.
You looking for someone? Because, I could help.
I don't know the name.
Okay, what's going on with you?
I saw your father today.
Really? Office or kitchen?
Kitchen.
Good. What'd you tell him? You seen him twice a week?
Once.
Good. Did he ask you what's your first memory of elementary school?
No. I have to tell him something no one else knows.
That's more serious. What are you gonna say?
That I like to hold my pee in to the absolute last second. You know, man over nature.
Oh, God. You're good. You've done this before, huh? Look, a lot of people have talked to my father. It's a small town, but don't worry. He won't say anything you've said.
I'm gonna tell you something that's actually true.
You can trust me.
I'm being followed by a dead girl.
Where?
She's behind you.
What'd she look like?
You know, my mom was crazy. My dad told me. She didn't just drown. She walked into the water. It's happening. I'm turning into her.
She saw dead girls.
I don't know.
Well, what does she want?
I think she wants us to follow her.
You lead the way. I think she's headed to Water Street.
You'd know better than me.
Wait up a sec.
Do all your girlfriends see the dead?
Only the ones I like.
Crazy feels really normal. Sort of. She stopped.
Where did she stop?
Outside that bar.
Oh my God.
Jordan?
Playing his twin daughters, Holly.
Jordan, what are you doing?
Hey, sitting on death row for over 20 years. Wyatt Dahl scheduled to be executed tonight at 11 p.m. Dahl was tried and convicted for the brutal slaying of his twin daughters, Holly and Heather Dahl, and he's been sitting on death row for over 20 years.
I know who she is.
And I know this looks bad, but it's the best thing for you.
I trusted you.
And you think I let you down. But it's only because I like you.
It's going to be okay. We know exactly what to do.
We have a plan.
I'm not crazy. I'm not crazy. No, I'm not like my mother. You're not.
No, there's no need for that. We'll just take this to my place. We'll have a nice little chat. Come on. Go. That's all right. Going to have a conversation. If you get violent, you will be sedated. Understood?
Out.
Thanks for this. Better go wait outside.
I want Larry to leave too.
He stays. He lives here. And like the rest of us, this legend of the Dahl twins has caused this town a great deal of grief.
I don't know anything about the twins. I just know that one of them is shadowing me.
Follows you, rides in the car, meets you at school, turns on faucets, crawls into bed with you. They are variations for the folie à deux.
I don't know what that means.
It's French for madness shared by two. First discovered in Paris at the turn of the century in a set of twin girls. They both believed in an alternative version of reality.
What reality?
You're not the first to have seen one of the Dahl twins. Jenny McAdams was the first. She told Susie Childs, Susie told Nancy Fitz, and before you knew it, all three claimed to have seen one of the twins.
But I just found out they existed an hour ago. Nobody told me anything.
I did. We were at Silver Falls.
How could you?
He's lying. What are you doing? It's one thing to snitch on me, it's another to set me up.
It wasn't by name, but I told you about the candy, the doors, the appliances. I thought it'd be okay, because she was from out of town, and she wouldn't know about it.
After everything that's happened.
I didn't mean it. I just wanted her to like me.
So you're saying I made it up?
No. But you are embracing the delusion. Listen, delusions are the mind's way of easing the pain of reality. It's normal. Except when they're contagious.
Well, can I talk to Jenny and Nancy and Susie, whatever their names are?
They thought Wyatt was innocent, and the real killer was after them. They believed their delusion. And in order to escape the reality, they committed suicide. Jumped into Silver Falls.
Well, is Wyatt innocent?
That sick bastard bludgeoned Heather while Holly watched.
Just shut up. She doesn't need any more details.
Jordan, you have a choice. You can embrace reality, all of it, good and the bad, or die by delusion. After Nancy's death, we had an epidemic on our hands. I mean, girls were coming out of the woodwork with Holly Dahl sightings. I spoke to Wyatt, and he agreed to talk to anyone who had seen his daughter. Now, it's my professional opinion that you should do the same.
What will happen?
Well, that's between you and him. I will say that I've taken 5 girls to see him, and all 5 have stopped seeing Holly.
Well, can I talk to them, the girls?
No. No, I couldn't risk it. Could cause them a relapse.
Okay.
Good.
All right, but we better hurry. Portland's 30 minutes away. He's gonna be dead in a few hours.
Sorry for eating in front of you, but my time is short. She's one of Parrish's girls. I need to talk to her alone, like the others. So, how's old Doc Parrish?
He's an asshole. So what do you tell the girls that come here?
Depends.
On what?
What they tell me.
Are you afraid to die?
Holly wasn't afraid to die. She's a good girl. She believed in God. Heather, on the other hand, she was afraid that she'd be forgotten. She's a mean streak, that one.
Is that why you killed her? Is it hard to take off?
What's that?
Your ring.
No.
Mine is.
Where'd you get that?
Found it.
Why do you wear it on that finger?
I guess I picked the wrong one.
Last time I saw my girls, they were on a school bus. Holly pointed to her ring. Heather to hers, and me to mine. We bought these at a flea market. Holly liked the idea. That was one ring, and we each got a part. 3 parts to a whole. I never thought that'd be the last time I see my kids. Watch out for Heather. She's not the same since she died. My girl's trying to tell you something. I don't know what it is, but you better listen.
You're innocent?
Guards!
Wait, what am I supposed to tell Dr. Parrish?
Tell him he wants to hear. Tell him you don't see the twins anymore.
He doesn't have to stay. I'm not gonna kill myself.
He's just doing his job. And we'll be right down the hall if you need us.
God, I can't believe Wyatt killed his own kids.
He was a sick man.
Do you have anything that might help me sleep? I hate to ask, it's just been such a long day and...
I have just the thing.
I guess he's dead now.
Here you go. You'll sleep for hours, and I'll let you sleep in.
Thank you.
For what?
For taking the time to care.
Good night, honey.
Thank you.
I'm going into town. Do you want to come?
I kind of just want to veg.
It's Robbie. Are you two friends? He has a past.
What kind?
The no means yes kind.
Got it.
I'll be in the living room if you need me.
Hello?
I know you're not crazy.
How?
Come with me to Silver Falls, I'll show you.
Show me what?
I can't tell you, you just have to see it.
Did the other girls like it?
This is about you, Jordan.
Right.
Meet me behind your house in an hour, but don't tell them I'm picking you up.
Don't come near me.
You have to trust me here.
Hey, you okay? I don't feel right leaving you here.
I'm fine. Besides, Kevin's here.
Morning. Did you want to try?
Sure.
Let's get all that.
Get Jill out of here.
All right. You want to do? You want to put the blade where you're gonna strike? Slide this hand up a little bit. Raise the axe.
Go for the kill.
Very good. Wanna do it again? All right.
Let's try this guy.
Okay. Nice. Feels good, right?
Yeah. Just have to catch my breath. This is a lot of wood.
O'Leary gives us a better deal if we buy it in bulk.
Sheriff O'Leary?
Yeah. Everybody buys their wood from around here. It's his little side business. He says it's for Robbie's college fund, but I think it's for bail.
Like father, like son.
He's a good man. He just lets Robbie
get away with murder?
Now watch what you say.
I thought you didn't like them.
It's important to keep the law on your side around here. To keep an eye on your enemies.
Right.
You want to do another?
I'm gonna go take a break. Lie down, maybe. Money.
really wish you hadn't opened that drawer.
Promise, I'm not gonna do this anymore.
I didn't have a choice.
We stopped.
Do you really want to argue? She already wrote the note. It's just another suicide.
You want a new plaything.
Why do you do that? Why do you always make this about me?
Because, Anne, it usually is.
I wonder if she's still out.
Don't change the subject.
I'm not.
Okay. We dump her in the lake.
Why would we go to the lake? We've always gone to the falls. Stick to the falls.
You don't talk to me like I'm a kid.
No. I thought you liked it when I did that.
Only enough of the lights.
So you still talk to her?
No.
Do you see her?
No.
But you think about her. You still fantasize about her. That's why she's still here, because you can't let her go.
Well, I let her go a long time ago. I let them all go. For you.
I love you.
We
don't have to do it right away.
Not really my type. But if you want to, I'm game.
Larry, she doesn't want to see you.
Look, I just want to say I'm sorry.
She's not going to forgive you. She's very depressed. We're worried.
You have to let me talk to her. Look, I shouldn't have said those things in the woods, okay? And I started it. I realize that. But I didn't mean to.
Good night, Larry. You're not being a gentleman.
I could just talk to her through the door.
Kevin?
Jordan is upset.
Can I just say it so she can hear? And then I'll leave. You guys were in high school once. You remember how it is.
Then you'll go and never come back?
Yeah.
Tell her from there.
Is she in her room?
Mm-hmm.
Jordan!
Jordan, I'm sorry.
I'm really sorry. So sorry.
You said that.
I didn't mean to break your trust.
I just didn't.
I wanted to save you. That's all I wanted to say.
Good night, Larry.
Help! Help!
Jordan, honey. Nobody can hear you.
Eggs, bacon, cheese, toilet paper.
Vodka. I want vodka.
Vodka.
It's been so long. Do we need a tarp?
Garbage bags.
Sleeping pills, bleach, and gloves. Plastic gloves.
Do you want a blade?
We'll use the mallet.
Anything else? Sweetie. Anne? Maybe you should go.
No playing till I get home. Or Mommy would be very angry.
I need you out now, please. Come on. Trust me, come on. Come on. That's it. All right, go ahead, turn around. Okay. Okay. I got you, baby. Okay. Okay, go. Come on.
Go.
You're not gonna kill me?
Hands out of her mind. Go. I said go!
It's locked!
Shouldn't be.
Well, it is.
Try harder.
I did!
Because she loves me.
She loves me the way I am. Can you run now? Please, just do what I'm telling you to do. All right, okay, hold on. I don't want to hurt you, okay? I'm gonna tell you this. If Annie comes back, it's gonna hurt real bad. And I can stop that. I will give you this pill. And then what this is gonna do is gonna make you feel good. I don't want this to hurt you. I'm not about pain. But what I need you to do, I need you to go up the stairs, turn around, look at me. Go up the stairs.
Run! Run!
Oh, no. Too late. Too late, I gave you a chance. I said run over there, and you didn't run. I said, let's play a game. Go to the top of the stairs. Turn back, like, you're gonna miss me. Is that so hard? You don't wanna listen to me. You know what? You remind me so much of your mother. She didn't wanna listen to me either. You're so much like your mother.
Mom?
Yes, your mom. I tried to help her, but she wouldn't listen. What am I gonna do? You're just crazy. You're all so crazy.
You killed my mom.
Annie killed your mom.
You killed my mom.
Go ahead. What the hell is going on? Come on, we have to go.
I want something from us.
Who? Jordan, who? Jordan, come on, we gotta go. Jordan, stop!
Get away from my baby. You're not gonna let us leave.
There's some weird shit going on.
Welcome to my world.
New rule. Ghosts can't hurt you unless you hurt them.
New rule. Shut up.